Good morning. It's Wednesday, March 3rd. On today's full program, spring training has sprung, but like everything else, it won't look the same this year. We head to Arizona to show you what to expect. And like to sail, but your lake is frozen over? No problem for some sports enthusiasts in Finland, windsurfing on the ice. Now, here's top story.
It is impossible to overstate the severity of the suffering in Yemen.
International aid organizers say Yemen is on the brink of famine, facing one of the worst humanitarian crises in history. Its people displaced due to five consecutive years of conflict in the nation as hunger and malnutrition bear down on them. In a country of about 30 million, two-thirds are in need of aid, but it's often women and children who suffer most.
More than 45% of children under 5 years old are malnourished. More than 2.5 million children are malnourished, including 500,000 suffering from acute malnutrition, which means if they don't get urgent care, they will die.
A global effort was made to help alleviate some of this suffering on Monday. Countries gathered with the hope of raising $4 billion in aid, but only managing to pull together $1.7 billion.
We're disappointed in the outcome. It's going to be impossible with such limited resources to prevent a large-scale famine.
Hunger has been severe in Yemen since civil war broke out in 2014. Fighting between Houthis and Yemen's IRG, or internationally recognized government, is currently concentrated in the strategically important area near Marib. The outcome of this conflict is expected to be crucial in deciding the fate of Yemen for years to come. Love Top Story? Well, why don't you check out the full show free for a month? Head to worldwatch.news and click on the button in the middle of the screen that says stream 30 days of videos for free. And remember, whatever the news, the purpose of the Lord will stand.